Any luck, Fuka?
Just a moment. I found it. I sense a strong presence.
Hey, we were right.
Or so it would seem.
It's located in Iwatodai, inside a building on Shirakawa Boulevard.
Shirakawa Boulevard. They've been finding the lost in pairs lately. Now I understand why.
In pairs? Huh. Oh, I get it.
Why? What's on Shirakawa Boulevard? I'm not familiar with that area.
I've heard about it, but...
That's where all those hotels are. That explains a lot. You've heard about them, right, Fuka? Where people go to... you know.
Nonsense. They're no different than ordinary hotels. The rooms are a bit fancier, that's all.
Oh, man. That's it?
I don't know about this. Maybe I shouldn't go.
You're just like a little kid, Yucatan.
Whatever. Fine, let's go. But this time, I want a piece of the action. So, who's gonna take the lead?
I don't see any reason to change leaders now. And Yamagishi, I want you to handle support during the operation.
I'll do my best.
All right, then I'll let you decide on the rest of the team. Let's do this.
Careful! The enemy is a hierophant! Give me a sec. I'll scan the target. I can do it! They won't work!
Obey my command!
Ah!
Help me!
Yukari-chan! Yukari-chan's been shocked! Thanks! Why, you little...
My turn! I've been waiting for this! Okay, now!
Obey my command!
My turn.
Agility down! Please be careful!
I summon thee!
My turn.
Obey my command.
That skill seems to scare its enemy. If you can! Yukari-chan is seriously hurt!
gratitude.
Help me! Mitsuru Senpai is still frightened.
Let's go!
How disgraceful. You have my gratitude.
I can do it! Here's our chance for an all-out attack! Ready, Adam!
Like darkness will work.
Obey my command.
Yukari-chan!
Hey! Why, you little...
Thank you.
extra gem for you, Yukari-chan? I can tell you if the enemy's performance has been altered. This will help you when you're in battle.
What was I...
Oh, I can finally reach you. Can you two hear me? I'm sorry I couldn't contact you sooner. The shadow was interfering with your thoughts. And you all got separated. The enemy is still in the same room. Please regroup and hurry there. Did you hear that, Yukari?
Sorry. Yeah, I heard you.
Did something happen?
No, nothing. Come on, let's go. If you tell anyone, I won't ever speak to you again.
Thank you.
It's the source of the mind manipulation.
Thank you.
graceful.
Don't overdo it.
Summon me!
can use charm attack. No! Why are you helping the enemy? Hang in there!
Let's go!
that enemy seems to be getting weaker.
Let's go!
Thanks for your help. The enemy was sly, but you did well.
I did what I could.
And you too, for withstanding the enemy's mental assault.
All right, let's call it a night.
Oh, Yukari! About that thing you mentioned the other day?
You found out something? Cool. Tell me later. All right, we should head back too. Come on, Junpei, what are you doing?
So, you're the hero again, huh? Yeah, whatever. Who cares anyway?
Hey, why do you have to be like that? Don't tell me you're jealous.
Shut up!
faster than I expected. That was quite a show. They've been rather busy these last few months, including their frequent forays into the tower. Their fighting style is positively fascinating, and it seems they've gained new recruits, too. Well, Jin? Are they our enemy?
Why don't we ask our buddy? We'll be seeing him soon.
Yes, that's an excellent idea. Considering that he shares our fate, it would be prudent to seek his opinion. We don't have much time left.